Hey guys, it's Miss Midnight again, and last video you really liked my orange chocolate ice cream, and today we are going to be making some vanilla ice cream. Let's get into it. So we're going to start with some coconut milk, as the last video. Alright. Oh my god, I don't want it. If you're asking, Mother, why are you wearing this big wood merch? Well, I just, somebody bought it for me. Oh jeez. Well, it did bear much than last time. Alright, second pan. This is next, and after the coconut milk, we are gonna add 200 grams of sugar. Flop! Wow, that looks great. If you can't see, the flour is literally dissolving into the milk. Next on the list is 2 tablespoons of cornflour powder and boom. Now that was is half an hour, 30 minutes. We're gonna pop these in, like pieces of it. This is what the curly whirly actually looks like without the wrapper on it. Trust me, it has caramel, it's delicious. Oh jeez! So now guys, we are going to add my favorite chocolate in, which is